support this resolution to send a very strong message that we insist that this is the direction of travel that we want to support. So I so move. Thank you.
Secondly, to support the principle that decisions on the needs of rural should be made locally, where possible, in rural. Thirdly, removing references to the city region, and particularly the combined authority, whose establishment members will recall did not enjoy the support of this group. And in response to what the leader has said, remembering that the time was mentioned that PCLG did suggest that there were other models. Fourthly, to remove the blatant political reference contained in paragraph 5 of the Labour motion and to replace it with one supporting the enthusiasm of the concept of the Lord and Powerhouse as expressed by the Conservative Chancellor of the Exchequer and North West MP, the Right Honourable George Osborne. So, Mr. Mayor, I commend this amendment on council.
Okay, and the mover of the amendment. Second amendment, which is Councillor Gilbert.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I wonder if we've done some sums and we've added up how many people live in Merseyside, Manchester, Sheffield, and the other people I've got. And I think that makes my point that we are giving London, I have given London huge powers, Wales and Scotland with a fraction of our population being granted extra powers, and here we. The second thing is, I don't know if Council Watt has read the whole of George Osborne's speech.
Yes.
Probably not all. See, the problem with George Osborne's speech was when you do read it, he has a great enthusiasm. There's a great historical enthusiasm for manufacturing, there's tremendous support for the arts, tremendous support for investment. But where it comes unstuck, in my view, is the strength of support. He says you can have this extra devolution and these extra powers if you go for an elected mayor. So now the Council of Ward realises he hasn't read that bit, it might be difficult for him to support entirely what he says there. But I'll leave that aside for a minute.